The sacrifice of 8 Hoylake lifeboatmen who lost their lives in the heroic Mersey rescue bid 200 years ago is to be recognised with the unveiling of this special statue.
Age 16. Henry Bird, aged 18. John Bird, aged 16. Joseph Hughes, aged 28. And one unknown lifeboat.
Since the RNLI was founded in 1824, its lifeboat crews and lifeguards have saved more than 137,000 lives.